talk about Saint Leonard of Noblat. Saint Leonard of Noblat is a Frankish saint closely associated with towns and abbeys of Saint Leonard de Noblat in the Limousin of France. One day, the Queen of Clovis suggested Leonard, possibly as a joke, to seek help from God to repel an invading army. Leonard prayed and eventually they won the victory. Archbishop Saint Remigius of Reims utilized this miracle to convert King Leonard and other followers to Christianity. Leonard became a hermit in the forest of Limousin where he gathered a number of followers. Leonard became one of the most venerated saints in the late Middle Ages. His intercession was credited with miracles for releasing the prisoners, women in labor, and diseases of cattle. He died on 559 AD. His feast is celebrated on November 6th. He is depicted as an abbot with chains, locks, or pairs of manacles. Thank you.